real deal from Singapore coming from losers.
So even in HDR, we've already had an international Japan versus US versus Singapore.
Right.
And so far, US and Singapore have taken victory over Japan. Let's see how US versus Singapore goes.
And it's going to be a tough match for Bison. It's just hard for him to get around Tiger Minefield. Like, as you can see, it's just not that easy.
All right,
once
one more
he gets
hit,
in,
dizzy.
Yeah.
Oh!
Ooh, I thought that might have been super there, but no.
Oh, where's the buffer there? But I will say this much. Singapore already has called out Justin. I do believe Leslie from Singapore, or yeah, it is Leslie, the Sagat player,
right,
has basically said that he will defeat Justin's Rufus.
I saw him play yesterday. It was pretty amazing, let me tell you.
So if Real Deal can defeat Justin here, can you imagine Singapore is just going to be like, we own Justin,
right,
you know?
Oh, and it's hard to get the cross-up too on Sagat, which is another big reason that this is not that great a matchup for Bison.
Oh, great read from Justin there. Just avoiding that Psycho Crusher and punishing it properly on the other side.
Right. I mean, there are these ranges where, you know, where you want to stand with your character.
And this is still 2 out of 3, so Justin's already on tournament game.
That's right, yeah.
Because Real Deal needs to win 2 sets versus Justin Wong.
Oh, he wanted double throw.
Oh, no. Wow. I think he thought he was going to do a jab uppercut. So that scissor kick punish was time for the jab uppercut. No, it doesn't work in this version.
I know.
He tried to do close stand forward into uppercut, which works with old Sagat. Oh, just missed. Great slide there from Real Deal to get in. And Justin blocks that and punishes with an uppercut. Boy. And Justin is at tournament point.
It wasn't a punish. Real Deal set out a button there. He would have been safe if he had just blocked.
Okay.
But Justin expected him to try a button. He was right, and now he's at match point.
All right, if Justin wins this, he's going to take the tournament. HDR, he's going to win one of the first tournaments of the day. It would be a great start for Justin here. All right, and Real Deal with a great offense now, but this is all it's going to take is one knockdown and Sagat to be able to keep him back, but he trades with the Psycho.
Justin's already had a good start to the day. I want to point out he won Mortal Kombat just now.
What?
He already won Mortal Kombat, and Tokido already won Blaze Blue, so we're already moving through.
Wow. Justin Wong and Tokido, two of the premier multi-game players.
No doubt.
I actually feel like outside of Tokido and Justin, only person who might be able to compete with them is Combo Fiend, to be honest with you.
Justin caging him in with those tigers. It's just very difficult to get around that stuff as Bison.
And especially to
deal damage out of it.
Right.
Oh, he can kill him!
He got him!
Wow, he evens it up 1-1.
And I can see EG teammate Flo right there.
Yeah.
Just kind of like, oh.
Yeah,
like
had his head in his hands.
Yeah. Definitely rooting for his teammate here. Of course, Justin Wong, sponsored by Evil Geniuses.
As is Flo.
Yep. As well as their teammate, Ricky Ortiz.
And Momochi, who's here too.
Oh, that's right. Choco Blanca as well.
And boy, risky, risky slide.
And when you hit people when they crouch, they reel. Oh, nice. Using the new technology.
Yeah.
But when you hit people when they're crouching, they reel longer. Remember how I said the jump attacks? When you're standing, they do not cause a lot of hit stun. But when you're crouching, they cause huge hit stun.
Oh, he can kill. Yes, and that's going to be the round.
And here we go. We are at final round for this set. If Real Deal wins this, he resets it and has to win a second set of 2 out of 3. If Justin Wong wins this, he will be our grand champion of HDR.
Yeah, that's something you got to respect about Bison is those touch of death combos. They stun you, do enough damage so that the next combo after stun kills. Justin keeping him out now. Throwing those higher tigers every once in a while so that head stomp will not work. Cross up, knock. Yeah. Oh, nice. Oh, he could have killed.
All right, just get out of there and slide catch him. It does.
So nice. So he resets it. And he effectively sends Justin to losers, which means now the winner of this next 2 out of 3 set is going to take HD Remix today.
And Justin's just going to go right back in his stick with Sagat. You know, even back in ST, when old Sagat was a little more dominating, Bison was still one of the characters who could actually fight old Sagat effectively. And with Bison getting better in this game and Sagat getting slightly worse, I think this fight kind of swung in Bison's favor.
He could have killed right there.
Yeah.
Just wasn't ready with the super hard to see that.
Oh, nice slide.
Oh!
Meaty super.
Wow, dude, by the way, Singapore is getting hype.
They want to try to turn Justin Wong into a fraud here at Canada Cup.
Justin playing patiently.
But the thing about it is, I don't even know if Singapore doesn't even know that Justin never really played this game. You know, he picked up ST very late.
Real deal, getting close to it here. And there it is. Great head stomp right there.
And now he's at tournament game.
Tournament game. Wow. What a turnaround here for Real Deal. He was down tournament game, down tournament point, and he's come all the way back.
Nice. Just going for the throw mix-ups. Great. I like that low short whiff, and then immediately throw out the roundhouse because people like to try to whiff punish by walking up and throwing.
Great punish right there. He totally baited Justin.
Okay, oh,
Justin
nice
bringing out
uppercut.
This time, it was still a really big life lead for Real Deal. And once he's gotten a life lead, he's been pretty solid. Head stomp. Not quite for the win. There it is.
Yep.
Tournament point, Real Deal from Singapore.
Justin thought Real Deal was going to swing back around and go for the chip end, so he went for the Hail Mary uppercut. Didn't work.
Just on reaction right there.
Yeah, the head stomp is causing Justin so much problem right now. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, this could be big for Justin right here. He's got to make this count. Keep him in the corner. No, he jumps back. All right.
Oh, there we go. He's jumping back just to kind of be at the right distance to punish that head stomp with that jump back fierce. And there's that.
Oh, shenanigans. Using that old trick. Yep.
Shenanigans. Oh, he got him.
Oh, is that it? No, not quite. Justin's still alive.
Oh,
you know what he wanted. But that's Real Deal. Taking
Real Deal takes it and is
takes
your...
Takes it, I believe.
Yeah, that's it.
Dude, they said it was 2 out of 3. Dude, they told us it was 2 out of... Well, okay, fine. If it's 3 out of 5, that's fine.
It was 3 out of 5? Oh.
All right. Okay, yeah.
All right, apologies, everybody. It was actually 3 out of 5 for Grand Finals, so it was just reset.
Yeah.
So now, Real Deal has set Justin Wong to loser's bracket. Sorry for the little bit of miscommunication errors there for everybody on the stream. We apologize.
Oh, that stun should be at boom, boom, boom. Yep.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Using that standing fierce to stop that swing around from the head stomp.
Yeah, he's made really strong use of that. Tiger mix-ups here.
Nice trade with the uppercut, it looked like.
Oh, almost stunned. If that had been a combo, would have been stunned.
Yeah. Sagat has his own touch of death. Jump roundhouse, low forward, Tiger shot.
Yep.
A little
and
dizzy.
You can see Justin playing very patiently. Doesn't want to get caught by some random super here.
Yeah. We call that touch of death because those combos will normally dizzy on the first time and kill on the second time. So it's that fast that a round can turn around.
Yeah, this is definitely a game of consequences.
Great block
going for
there.
The throat. Oh, he can kill? Yes.
Yep, touch of death.
There it is. Look at that.
Yep. And now it is...
2-0. Right? Okay. Okay. So this is now going to be tournament game for Real Deal. who has made the switch from at the start of this tournament. You know, if we were to watch video from a replay of Real Deal playing his first game on stream and how he just played in that round right there... Two different people.
Yeah, you wouldn't have guessed it's the same guy. Real Deal actually did not look very impressive when it started, but he's remembered how to play the game, like I said. Now, it's kind of interesting. I like Justin staying in the corner because he can always punch that swing around like that. But now Real Deal kind of mixing it up a little bit, staying in the front.
Done.
And that's the tricky part with Bison, is that he can choose whether he wants to flip behind you or flip in front of you. So he gets a little bit of options off of that. And the problem is Justin can stay in the air to try to preemptively stop it, but jumping all day is not going to actually do you any good.
Well, Justin has a lot of work to do right now. This is match point, tournament point, Real Deal. Oh, and it's a stun. All right, so Justin, yes, doing what he needs to do. Currently down 2-0 in this final set. Wow.
Nice. One more hit will probably be dizzy, but great reaction.
And Justin went for it. You see, he went for the Tiger Knee to get up close to try to go, do the mix-up.
He hasn't been able to punish that Psycho Crusher unless it was in the corner. I would like to see him jump over the Psycho Crusher and use Stand Fierce instead. Sagat Stand Fierce reaching a lot farther.
Oh, man. Still almost did here. Justin on the ropes.
Great block from Justin. Another great block.
Oh, there it is! And Real Deal wins the HD Remix Tournament over Justin Wong. Great job to him from Singapore. He really made it all the way back.
He remembered
his play as he was playing.
Real Deal is the real deal, and now he is your HDR champion here at Canada Cup 2011.